Happening today, Vice President Mike Pence will be campaigning in Tampa Bay. The Trump campaign says Mr. Pence is visiting Clearwater as part of his Faith in America tour. And because of that visit, many major roads will be closed on both sides of the bay. We've posted them on abcactionnews.com/links so you can plan your day accordingly.